Here are the dog crates that have caused such a stir online about the abandoned dogs left behind by the United States military. Well, the dogs were left behind. They weren't all evacuated, but they weren't kept, they weren't in the crates when the Taliban arrived. They're still running around the perimeter of the airport, and the Taliban has contacted animal control, dog control, to catch them. And no, they say they haven't sentenced them to death.